During my darkest moments, I concluded that for those who had died, life had perhaps dealt them the better hand. For the living have to live with the memories and the trauma every day for the rest of their lives. The survivors live every day with the dark and empty holes where much-loved fathers, brothers, mothers and children used to be. For me, the scars run deep and will take many a year to heal.